Yeah, old time E&R Twins, yeah. Flatline Music, old time at Unroll Camp as well. Old time Triple M, publicity stunt. But you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna reply anyway, you get me? Sly bars, with nothing. Old time Trauma, old time Casper. They don't know the situation, yeah? If you're gonna try send for mans, yeah, then fucking come with something serious, you get me, instead of some off bar shit. I've given you chances, but the last straw's gone, so it's time for me to done dances. Fuck Triple M straight, you ain't making moves, you're all goons trying to flex like bosses. We're in different classes, I'm top of the game, your man has stuck to your carpets. And you've joined invasion, that's big, you can start to write now and stop licking arses. You little farces, trust me, I didn't want to have to resort to a track, I'm an artist. And I don't know what Crippler's trying, he should know that I'll bury you all, he's the smartest. And that's not live, I bet the combined IQ of your clique's like 45, you try causing hype. But I'm sick of these pricks on my back like porcupines. You need to start rhyming. You keep going off beat like a feather skiving. And I don't care what you might think after these dubs. Guarantee your reps ain't surviving. And once they talk about views, saying that it don't mean nothing. Well yeah, that's true if your man's got talent, but your crew hasn't. Just delete your MySpace, your goons, you'll never get fans. But still I'm intrigued, I wanna know Triple M's plans. To me it seems like you wanna send for the best. And if you get merch, you'll be known by mans. That must be the case, cause why would you wanna clash me, Casper Trunks? You're nuts, blood. I'll give you promotion. Everybody look, Triple M's Bruce, JB and Rocks up. They're tuned to the shittiest on road, but still rags to riches gives me bare jokes. When I listened, I was like, yo, Trons, lock it off, my sides are spitting and I can't cope, it's fucked, I need to sit down. Blood, how the engineer mix that down? Triple M, when they making moves, you're fully blatant dudes. I don't know where you try making tunes and brews. How can you say that I backed off when I've done you a favour? Blood, you're not major. How can you say that you're rich when you lost a trauma or won't pay a wager? James, that's stupid. You shouldn't bet me when you can't pay what's due, kid. You just switched up any old bars. How could you put dough on that trap that you did? About your Merc cast with an 8-bar remix. Blood, your whack face, the facts just trace it back to when you crank to the flat, drop your Wiley and Chipmunks, bro, you're a brat. I didn't want a bar, man, but now you're phoning me up saying that you're out bar, man. You can't clash me, you're out of your depth. By the end of the tune, you'll be begging for armbands. Ends don't think you got a blight, you're a guy. Blood, you can't hack it, don't hype. How can you say that you're sick when you sound like a 5-year-old asthmatic on mic? I've been in it for 6 years straight, you can never end me. You spat for 2 seconds about you're gonna end my career with bars. How, blood, when you've only got about 2 sets and you can't even spit those, you're embarrassing. Your shit flows, ends are not challenging. And I know people will listen to this and think, how could he end out, but it's not happening. I would never clash him, it's not worth it. Every time he's on a track, man's murked it. He must be mad to try test. Hopefully now you'll think the same, Curtis. Look, blood, I wouldn't write back. Just put down your pen, relax and lie back. And if you try hype in the future, I'll send you this track to jog your mind back to the lesson you've learnt. You can't bring it to me, my levels are way out your sight. Hold tight my flatline camp, 2 double on road. I've buried you all, so good night.